Andy, will you eat? There are starving people in China.